In this video, we're gonna know how to convert seconds to milliseconds and milliseconds to seconds.